From today on, I'm going to do a small sort of change. පොඩි වෙනසක් කරනවා. ඒ තමයි ඕන එකක් පටන් ගන්න කලින් මම ඒක pronounce කරන්න හැටි, ශබ්ද කරන්න හැටි අහන්න දෙනවා. Listening කරන්න දෙනවා. ඒකේ pronunciation ටික අහන්න දෙනවා. Right. First of all, මම ඔයගලන්ට මේවා pronounce කරන්න හැටි. ඒවා pronunciation අහන්න දෙන්න යන්නේ. यो शब्द करने दिया हाँ ना देने आने दिन only I am going to start इर पास तबाई को पटाएगा इसलिए ऐसा for that I am using Google Translate Google Translate तेरा पाल्च करने के टाइम right just wait Right now you can listen I think okay show you okay
The United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, commonly known as the United Kingdom, UK or Britain, Note 1015, is a sovereign country in northwestern Europe. Off the northwestern coast of the European mainland, 16, the United Kingdom includes the island of Great Britain, the northeastern part of the island of Ireland, and many smaller islands within the British Isles, 17. Northern Ireland shares a land border with the Republic of Ireland. Otherwise, the United Kingdom is surrounded by the Atlantic Ocean, with the North Sea to the east, the English Channel to the south, and the Celtic Sea to the southwest, giving it the 12th longest coastline in the world. The Irish Sea separates Great Britain and Ireland. The total area of the United Kingdom is 93,628 square miles, 242,500 square kilometers. https://en.wikipedia.org/wiki/united_kingdom
right ඔගල තව ඔප්ෂන් එක මම පෙන්නන්න කවදාකත් ඔගල පාවිච්චි නොකරපු දැන් මම මේක සිලෙක්ට් කරලා යනවා මේක ඇති query මෙන්න මෙතන help වලද කොයි දෙක තියෙන්නේ බලන්න පුතේ මේක ඔප්ෂන් එක වැඩ කරයිද කියන එක තමයි ඔයගලොත් බලා ගන්න ඉගෙන ගන්න ඒක වැඩ නක් කරන්න ඔය SES බලන්න සුබ ප්ලේසි just loading bit slow but must work
Lesson 39, The United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, commonly known as the United Kingdom, UK, or Britain Note 1015 is a sovereign country in northwestern Europe, off the northwestern coast of the European mainland 16 The United Kingdom includes the island of Great Britain, the northeastern part of the island of Ireland, and many smaller islands within the British Isles. 17. Northern Ireland shares a land border with the Republic of Ireland. Otherwise, the United Kingdom is surrounded by the
PDF version එක තියෙනවා නම් තමන් ගාව තමන්ට පුළුවන් view ගිහිල්ලා read aloud එක. ඔයගලට පේනවා මේ මේක මේ view ගිහිල්ලා read aloud දෙලින්න. Read aloud දෙලින් පුළුවන් ඔයගලට read කරන්න මේක. ඉතින් read this page only, read the end of the document to the end කියන අවසාන වෙනකම්ම. එහෙම නැත්නම් මේ ටික ඔක්කොම select කරගත්ත අපිට අවශ්‍ය ටික copy paste එකක් දාගත්තා.
Square miles 242,500 square kilometers. https://bx%sys
then make an
bx%sys drli 3/4 andl gap nia likou jgj 3/4 ktlalrkwms idfmala I
then me edit kara then select karna kya browse karna ya read karna hari ewage options thiyena hari let's start the united kingdom of great britain and northern ireland commonly known as the united kingdom of britain is a sovereign country in northwestern europe off the northwestern coast of the european mainland the united kingdom includes the islands of great britain the northeastern part of the island of ireland and many smaller islands with the british isles northern ireland shares a land border with the republic of ireland otherwise The United Kingdom is surrounded by the Atlantic Ocean with the North Sea to the east and the English Channel to the south of the Celtic or Celtic Sea to the southwest giving it the 12th longest coastline in the world. The Irish Sea separates Great Britain and Ireland. The total area of the United Kingdom is 93,628 square miles which means 242,500 square kilometers okay. the united kingdom exact rajdhani the united kingdom means exact rajdhani of britain of great britain mahabritanniye and saha northern ireland uturu ireland commonly poduve commonly known prasiddhai as lesser the united kingdom except rajdhani okay ho britain britannia or britain britannia commonly dehami poduve bahulava like that consequently tedara consequently how to pronounce that no consequently sure solution serving otherwise serving country Swairi country ratak in northwestern europe northwestern north ekai west ekai meda eken pude uttura saha basnahira meda tiyenne which means wayamba in singala wayamba singala wayamba I don't remember those things in singala because it's easy in english north east south west when you remember them you can easily learn how to use the directions between them because northeast southwest northwest northeast southeast like that you can combine those and make the middle ones so anyway northwestern europe wayamba diga europe of the north of can ether ipatra northwestern coast moodubada pradeshe coast moodubada pradeshe of the europeanu mainland pradhan dupate the united kingdom except rajdhani includes etulak wenawa the islands of great britain islands dupat samaharuka pronounce karana islands kiyala බැලුව ආලන්ස් කියලා ප්‍රංශිෂණ එකක් ඇත්තටම පිළිගන්න පුළුවන් මට්ටමින් ලොකුවට කිසිම තැනක නැහැ අපි අර අර ඇහෙන විදිය වෙන්න පුළුවන් ගොඩක් අයට ආයිලන්ඩ් කියන එක ආලන්ඩ් වගේ මම චෙක් කරා එහෙම නිව් වැරයිටි එකක්වත් මොනවාක්වත් එහෙම පිළිගත හැකි මට්ටමේ දෙයක් සම්බන්ධයෙන් එහෙම එකක් ආවේ නැහැ හරි එහෙමක් ආවේ නැහැ इनवे दूपत ऑफ ग्रेट ब्रिटेन महाब्रिटेन दूपत ग्रेट ब्रिटेन
आइलैंड
ना यू कैन टू हियर मैं तीन बुद्धि
आइलैंड आइलैंड
आइलैंड आइलैंड आइलैंड में आइलैंड अरे का किया ना कोटा कहने की कंगवला कोट्टा सुसर बाव मधुना हमने इधर क्यों बाव मधुना हुआ ऐहन वैदि आइलैंड वाली नेता का आइलैंड ना एनीवे whatsoever එක කොහොමුණත් බලමු ළඟක දූපත් within ඇතුළත british essels british britannia essels කියන දූපත් essels කියන දූපත් essels essels කියලා සමහරවස් කරන දූපත් britannia දූපත් ඇතුළත තියෙන කුඩා දූපත් සමූහයක් smaller වඩා කුඩා islands දූපත් within the british essels Northern Ireland, Uturu Ireland के शेयास बेदा करना हुमारु कर करना वा land border, land भूमि border का सीमा वक with some का Republic of Ireland, Ireland ता Republic के का सम में बात देख रही क्या नहीं Republic සිංහලෙන් හොඳ වචනයක් තියෙනකොට ළමයි අපි කියන්නේ ලංකාවට තියෙන නම මොකද රිපබ්ලික් ඔෆ් ශ්‍රී ලංකා සමූහාණ්ඩුව නේද සමූහාණ්ඩුව ජනරජය සමූහ ආණ්ඩුව සමූහය වෙනුවෙන් පාලනය කරන ජනරජය ජනතාව වෙනුවෙන් පාලනයක් තියෙන ජනතාව වෙනුවෙන් පත්විච්ච කට්ටිය පාලනය කරන අපි කියනවා ඒතර රිපබ්ලික් ඔෆ් අයර්ලන්ඩ් අදර්වයිස් අනෙක් අතට එහෙම නැත්නම් The United Kingdom is surrounded. The UK, except Rajadhania, is surrounded. Whatever the name, by magin within the Atlantic or Atlantic Ocean, mudra. That is Sagar. With some gun North Sea, Uttar mudra. Yes, ruin the Jana Rajya. Correct. When ruin the name, promotion. Like a grade 8 or 6 level. පාද අපරාද මගදී ප්‍රොමෝෂන් දෙන්න කියලා සී ටු ද ඊස්ට් නැගෙනහිර පැත්තේ ඉන්න ది ఇంగ్లీష్ ఛానల్ ఇంగ్లీష్ ఛానల్ කියන පුතේ ఇంగ్లీష్ ఛానల్ එක නෙමෙයි හොදේ ප්‍රොබ්ලි යු නෝ those channels ඔය channels ටික දන්නවද ඔයගොල්ලෝ channels how can I let you know english channel okay මට තපර දෙන්න මම එක තෝරන ෂෙයා කරන්න english channel okay give me a second I think you have to learn it you have to know it here that english channel you can see here the english channel කියන්නේ the english channel also called the simply the channel is an arm of the atlantic ocean a separate southern england from northern france හරි මේ දෙක වෙන් කරන මේ කොටසෙන් okay ඊට අපිට තිබුණ මෙතනට යන්න should have been මෙතන ඉස්සස wait Come on, anyway. But you can see it here. After little time, yet it's still loading. Yes, maybe the English channel like that. Maybe Madhya Pradesh. Yes, Samudra Makari. Madhya Pradesh Kalapya channel like that. Like ships, like that. Boat services, gear, like that. That Navika Sandvistania. That is a shipping area. Like busiest shipping area. Like that. Like Gudak, Velate, Gulangi, Velanda, Amulla, Sada, Navika, Tamaya channel like that. හරිද clear කියලා මම හිතනවා I think it's clear for you clear නේද ළම to the south dakunata and celtic meta celtic celtic name ek most pronounce karanne see muda to the southwest south ekai west ekai meta southwest nirita diga neda nirita diga nirita diga southwest Yes, Akash. This. How to pronounce? Someone asked me. Okay, like this.
English channel.
Celtic Sea to the southwest, southwest එකට just them giving laba demin it එකට 12th longest 12 වන දිගම longest coast line මුහුදු බඩ ප්‍රදේශයේ coast line in the world okay the Irish Sea Ireland මුහුද separates වෙන් කරනවා Great Britain Great Britain එක මහා බ්‍රිතාන්‍ය in an island සහ Ireland there The total area, samasta pradeshaya of the United Kingdom except Rajadhani is 93,628 square miles. Varga hetam 242,500. That means 242,500 square kilometers. Sir, Lanka vikramita dilaksha hatalisidhas pansiya. Apni kyan lakhs wali ni apni Lanka apni kyan lakhs wali kyan Indian English apni kyan. अब देखो ओरिजिनल यहाँ पे हिंदी नहीं इंग्लिश का मैं आपको देगा लैक्स की अन्य ओरिजिनल ब्रिटिश इंग्लिश वाला स्क्वायर किलोमीटर्स वर्ग किलोमीटर और एक ने कहा था हम ये प्रोनाउंस करने के लिए केल्टिक केल्टिक सी सेल्टिक के लिए प्रोनाउंस करना डजंट मैटर बहुत ज्यादा डिफरेंट वेरिएशन आ गया सम पीपल से केल्टिक सी सम पीपल से सेल्टिक सी बट एक्चुअली शुड बी केल्टिक सी या केल्टिक सी एनीवे you can search more about UK from this link that is https and this you know wikipedia and the united kingdom whatever you know colon forward slash like that okay list of largest companies by revenue list listuwak of largest companies lokuma ayatana by revenue aadayame by revenue aadayame revenue means aadayame Walmart, Walmart, the Walmart तले वार्षिक आदेश बलाने को 559151. Is this holy? Correct exactly. Actually, there should be not a comma but a full stop I think. मैंने मात्र की दरअसल remember. Anyway, billions वाली गत in billions 559 billion ना. 386 billion 386 billion 283 billion 283 billion billion and US net me kaha thakam british english wenas thamai puthe eka thamai some countries wala celtic kiyana hethu e gola kantu vice ane eka samahara countries celtic kiyana e gola nam british wala aniwaryen celtic kiyala kene gola celtic ka for example thawa thiyena puthe robot robot American English in robot kiyenawa British in robot kiyenawa Lankawa pe robot kiyenawa e wage differences thiyanne pocket pocket hari downtown city country gen ekak thiyenne api Lankawa country gen ratakata country kiyala kiyenawa gambada palath walata api British English in gathama country roads gambada palath wala parawa like that okay Walmart world's best company Yeah, biscuit, biscuit. Yes, definitely. Biscuit, biscuit. Pocket, pocket. Chicken, chicken. Like there are so many differences. Different people in different countries pronounce in different ways. So That's how it happens. Walmart Incorporation, formerly Kalin, Walmart Stores Incorporation, is an American. But the Walmart එකට සිංහල මිනිස් දෙන්න බෑ. මොකද Walmart is a name. Walmart is a name of a company. ඒක company එක නමක් හොඳේ. ඉතින් මම කොහොමද ඒකට සිංහල නේම් එකක් දෙන්නේ යා? Is an American, Americano, multinational, bahujatika. Multinational, bahujatika. Retail corporation, retail, siller corporation, ආයතනයක්. That operates, ඒගොල්ලන් හේතු ක්‍රියාත්මක කරනවා, ව්‍යාපාර කරනවා. A chain, ධාමයක්. Chain ධාමයක් of hypermarkets. Adi supoka bogi. නේද? Supermarkets වල. Hypermarkets කියන adi supoka bogi supermarkets. වෙන සංකීර්ණ. ඔගලන්ට තේරෙනවා නේද? Also තවත් call කියනවා supercenters. Supercenters කියලා කියන්නේ සුපිරිම වෙළඳ ස්ථාන. Discount department stores. Discount, the discount, you know, discount means are discount එකක් දෙන්න ළමයි. වට්ටම් ලබා දෙන වෙළඳ කඩ. ආයතන. වට්ටම් දෙනවා. වට්ටම් means probably you know, again අපි ගියාම දැන් ඔය දැකලා තියෙනවා නේද? සමහර තැන් වල තියෙනවා 120ක වට්ටමක් දෙනවා මෙහින් ගත්තම. පර්නොයි ස්ටෝස් ක්ලියර් කරන්න 150ක් දෙනවා 160ක් දෙනවා මන්දක ගහලා තියෙනවා සමහරව 160ක් දෙනවා හරි කෑම එහෙම නම් මම හිතන්නේ කඩේ පහුද උදේ 100ක් වට්ටමක් ඒක එලිම කුණු කොටනේ ඒකේ වට්ටමේ ප්‍රයෝජන හැම අපිට නේ සතුට පාර්ලිමේන්තේ කියන වල්ලනවනේ පාර්ලිමේන්තේ තියෙන කෑම ඔක්කොම වල්ලනවනේ කාටවත් දෙන්නේ නැහැ වල්ලනවා මොකද ඒවා සතුන්ටවත් දෙන්න ගැලපෙන්නේ නැහැ කියලා මම හිතන්නේ ඒගොල්ලෝ තීරණයක් කරන් තියෙනවා ඒකද පාර්ලිමේන්තේ කිතුන කැම නම් මම හිතන්නේ මගේ මතකයට ඉන්නේ වල්ලා දානවා ඒක කාටවත් සතුටව බෙදන්නේ නැහැ මොකද මම දන්න තරමින් මේක සතුන්ටවත් ගැලපෙන්නේ නැති කැම වෙන්න දෙන්නේ නැහැ ඒකනේ එහෙම වල්ලා දාන්නේ නේද පුතේ සමහර සත්ව ආහාරයෙන් තමයි වල්ලා දානවා ඒවා ඉස්සරිය දාගන්න ගැලපෙන්නේ නැති නිසා මේ මම දන්නේ ඒක ඉලෙහි කරන්නේ හරි එනිවේ ඒක හොයාගන්න ඕගොල්ලෝ and grocery සිල්ලර කඩ grocery stores from within the United States exact ජනපදය US ගැන exact ජනපදය අරක exact රාජධානී UK මේක US exact ජනපදය headquartered means පුතේ එක තියෙන ප්‍රධාන branches ප්‍රධාන ඔෆිස් එක තියෙනවා ඒ කියන්නේ මොකද ඒක සිංහලෙන් කියන්නේ headquarters කියලා කියන්නේ ඒක ප්‍රධාන ඔෆිස් එක තියෙනවා කියන එක in සිංහල yes yanki single engine and headquarters means is offices are sent offices are located eke pradhana main offices are located pradhana madhyasthane vidire yes adisha pradhana madhyasthane headquarters pradhana madhyasthane in bentonville Arkansas. Yeah, Mula Stane. The company was founded Istapitakala. Founded Istapitakala. Istapitakala. By Visin. Yes, Vindi. Mula Stane. Mulla ayatane by sin Sam Walton name එකක් in nearby Asala Rogers Arkansas in 1962 එතන නම් සැරදිකේ and incorporated එක සංස්ථාපිත කළා සංස්ථාපිත කළා අnder යටතේ යා ඩිලිබේ ජෙනරල් කෝපරේෂන් එක නේම් එකක් ආ ඩිලිබේ ජෙනරල් කෝපරේෂන් කියන්නේ කෝපරේෂන් ආයතනයේ නම ලෝ නීතිය ඒ කියන්නේ නීතිය යටතේ on October 31st 1969 ඇත්තරම මේ ප්‍රාන්තක නම ඩිලවේ කියලා කියන්නේ ප්‍රාන්තක නම එකයි ස්ටේට් එක නම. ඒකේ තියෙන ලෝ එක තමයි ඒක ඩිලවේ ජෙනරල් කෝපරේෂන් ලෝ කියන එක. On the October 31st, 1969, it also තවත් owns IT වෙනවා and operates Mehum කරගෙන යනවා Sam's Club. Sam's Club කියන නම ඉතින් Sam's Club කියන ආයතනයේ නම. Retail warehouses. Retail කියන්නේ සිල්ලර, warehouses කියන්නේ ගබඩා. ගබඩා ගුදම්. Yes. As of කියන්නේ වන විට July 31st, 2021, Walmart has Walmart තියෙනවා 10,524 stores මේ ගබඩා stores store කියලා අපි සිංහලෙන් කියන stores ගබඩා තැන්පත් කරන ස්ථාන store and clubs ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ in 24 countries රටවල් 24ක operating මෙහෙම කරන අnder යටතේ 48 අරුවිනි සීනි ගබඩා කියලා දෙනවා yes yes 48 different names විවිධ නම් 48කින් ලෝකේ තියෙනවා ලංකාවේ නෑ ඉන්දියාවේ තියෙනවා ලංකාවට තාම වෙන්නේ නෑ තාම ගැන මන් දන්නේ නේද කියලා ඉන්දියාවේ නම් දැන්ට තියෙනවා the company operates මෙහෙම කරගෙන යනවා under යටතේ the name නම walmart නම යටතේම in the united states except ජනපදී and canada කැනඩාවේ as walmart the mexico why central america in mexico way and central america madhyam america way and as flipkart wholesale in india way flipkart wholesale කියන්නේ මේගොල්ලගේම company තමයි it has තිබෙන wholesale සම්පූර්ණයෙන්ම on IT කරගෙන operations මෙහෙම වෙළඳ ව්‍යාපාර in chili රාජ්‍ය canada කැනඩාවේ and south africa වල දකුණු අප්‍රිකාවේ seen sitter august 2018 last august sitter walmart holds IT කරන් ඉන්නවා නදෝගෙන ඉන්නවා only pamanai a minority sulutareya yes that I know minority sulutareya and he is a sri lankan no stake කියන්නේ ඒක ආර අයිතිය ඒ කියන්නේ stake එකේ අයිතිවාසිකම් stake in walmart brazil ඒ කියන්නේ brazil අයේ තියෙන walmart ආයතනයේ ඒගොල්ලන්ට තම අඩු ප්‍රමාණයක් 20% විතරයි තියෙන shares වල කියන්නේ කොටස් වල 80% විකිනලා තියෙන්නේ. එතකොට ඒගොල්ලන්ට ලාභයක් විතරයි තියෙන්නේ පොඩි series එක. ඒගොල්ලෝ අයිති නැහැ. සම්පූර්ණ ආයතන අයිති නැහැ. series 20යි ඇති. 80ක් බාහිර පුද්ගලයෝ මිලදීගෙන. Which was rename නැවත නම් කළා rename කළා. Group O Big කියලා නම් කරගත්තයි ගත්ත කට්ටිය. In August 2019 with some of the 20% series of the company's shares. Company shares and private පුද්ගලික equity. අර ඒගොල්ලන්ට අයිති දේවල් ඉක්විටි මෙයා අර තමන්ට අයිති දේවල් ඉක්විටි කොටස් සාධාර සම කොටස් වගේ ෆර්ම් ආයතනයේ Advent International Holding 80% ownership idea of the company 80% Advent International Holding කියන කම්පැනි එකත් නිසා මේගොල්ලන්ගේ සිර 20යි අයිති සවුත් අප්‍රිකා ඒගොල්ලන්ගේ ෆේල් වෙනවා දිනක අසාර්ථකයි ඔයගොල්ලන්ට බැරි වෙලා වෙන ආයතන කරා මොන්ලි soon I am going to ready දැන් මම නෙමෙයි තාචුට්ටක මුදී මාළු මේක කර කලිමු state grid corporation උදේ නේම් එක state grid corporation ගැන නේම් එක of china state කියන තමන්ගේ රටේ ප්‍රාන්තයට අයිති grid corporation china chine sgcc commonly පොදුවේ බහුලව non ප්‍රසිද්ධයි as lesser state grid is a china state රජයේ රටට එතන චීන සමුහ ආණ්ඩුවට ස්ටේට් එකද ඕන් අයිති ඔතේ ස්ටේට් කියන ආණ්ඩුව රටට රාජ්‍යයට ඕන් අයිති ඉලෙක්ට්‍රික් යුටිලිටි කෝපරේෂන් විදුලි උපකරණ හදන ඉලෙක්ට්‍රික් උපකරණ යුටිලිටි කියන උපකරණ කෝපරේෂන් ආයතනයක් ඉට් ඉස් ද ලාජස්ට් විශාලතම යුටිලිටි උපකරණ හදන කම්පැනි ආයතනය ඉන් ද වර්ල්ඩ් ලෝකෙම ඇන්ඩ් සහ ඇස් ඔෆ් වන විට යනුලි මයිනොරිටි මීන්ස් සුළුතරය Okay, no. Company in the world as of one meter 2020, the world's located fourth largest. Hatharaman Vishalathama company overall sampurna gathama by revenue. Adaming gatham overall In 2016-2017, it was reported Vartha Una as having Labagana 927,839 employees. Api Sri Lankan Netta Indian English Lane 927,839 employees Sevaki. 1.1 billion. Billion ekai dashama ekak customers. Eken laksha 1100ක්. Therna vidire kiwwa laksha 1100ක් customers la. Paribhogikayo. And revenue adama equal samanai. 363.125 billion. Billion 363.125ක්. American dollars sorry. කියන්නේ ලංකාවට තියෙන මේ වගේ එක කම්පැනියක් දෙයක් අරගත්තා නම් හරියට තියෙන්නේ බිලියන 81ක් මෙහෙම යන්නේ උඩට මෙහෙම බෑ කියමුකෝ මේකෙන් හතරෙන් එකක් හම්බ කරලා දෙන්නේ තමයි ලංකාවේ සමස්ත වාර්ෂික තියෙන GDP එක 80 බිලියන් හරි ඕකෙන් හතරෙන් එකක් ගන්නකෝ 363 වලින් හතරෙන් එකක් ගන්නකෝ ඈ ඒ 90 ගණක් වෙනවද නේද 90 ගණක් වෙනවද ඕකට ප්ලස් වෙනවා කෙලින්ම 90 බිලියන් හොඳට වැටිලමයි ලංකාවට අර උන්නට වඩා හොඳයි කියලා මොකද ප්‍රවින්ද දාලා තිනවා නමුත් තිබ්බොත් භාගයක් മന്ത്രിවරුන්ගේ සාපේ කියලා. එහෙම දෙයක් මන් දන්නේ. ග්‍රේඩ් 6 ළමයි පවා එහෙම කියනවා නම් ඉතින් ඇත්ත වෙන්නේ නැති. තව මොනවද ආය? නේද? වෙන්නේ නැති. මම වැඩි දැනුවක් නැව දේශපාලනේ නේද? මේ ග්‍රේඩ් 6 ළමයිනුත් කියනවා නම් පුතා දිනුති ශ්‍රී ලංකා සින්කම් මිස් 80 බිලියන්. They are trying to make it to 84 billion. Yenuki, that's right. Yenuli, oh sir, ekatta. Rindhi, sir, itin. Sir, wediye kiyanne. Oh, mama wediye kiyanne. Wish palne katha karala wedanne. Ene, this is not a political event, no. Mage video hodi no. Desh palne katha karala balanna koi YouTube channel eke. Metana itin katha karanna ga bæhane. Mama class ekanne. Class eke desh palne katha karanna bæhane. Mage thiyena balanna channel hodi. Mage video thiyena channel. බලන්න රොවින්ද බොරුණමේ ගිහිල්ලා බලන්නකෝ ගහලා ලංකාවේ ආර්ථිකය ගැන කතා කරනවා කොහොමද ඊළඟ සතියේ එක තව channel එකක් මම කතා කරලා දෙනවා වීඩියෝ එකක් ගන්න ඉතින් next එකත් මම වීඩියෝ එකක් එයි මගේ බොහෝ දුරට එකක් දේශපාලන ගැන කතා කරන එකක් මම ඒක class එකත් එක්ක සම්බන්ධ කරන්නේ නැහැ ඒක class එකේ කතා කරන්නෙම නැහැ කිසිම දෙයක් ඒ කතා කරන දේවල් මෙහි කතා කරන්නේ නැහැ class එකේ english සහ ඔයගලඟ උනන්දු කරන එක motivate කරන එක තමයි මම කරන්නේ දින වෙන්න දේශපාලන මගම මෙනම කරනවා. අර දේශපාලනේ තියෙන පක්ෂයක් තියෙනවා සල්ලි දෙන වැඩ කරන. ඒක මම පුද්ගලිකව කරනවා. ක්ලාස් එක සම්බන්ධ කරන්නේ නැහැ. හරි මම ගිහින් ලින්ක් එක අනිවාර්ය කරගන්න. ඔකේ ආෆ්ටර් පසුව ඉලෙක්ට්‍රිසිටි විදුලි plant grid separation විදුලි කුදී අර විදුලි උත්පාදක plants තියෙන්නේ හරි යා ආකාශ yes 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 හරි separation wen kirima reform කියන්නේ පුතේ ප්‍රතිසංස්කරණය reform ප්‍රතිසංස්කරණය ඔයගලම මතකද අපේ මේ රනිල් වික්‍රමසිංහ ඉරිපු අගමැතිතුමා කෙනාවේ economic reformation එක ආර්ථික ප්‍රතිසංස්කරණය කියන එක අනිත් වගේ reform කරන ප්‍රතිසංස්කරණය ඉන් තුල early මුල් කාලේ 2002 අනේ මම ලීගේට සෙකන්ඩ් තා පොඩි රීඩින් ගන්න යා The assessed outcome of state electric power operation were divided beduna into two letter five park power generation groups kotas pahakada groups pahakada beduna then retain nadawa gatta the power plants ekeni viduli utpadaka plants danone plants oy dan pute electric plants ema thiyenne api nikan ara welding plant ekak machine ekak ema thama meha e wage loku ewa me chuti wane meha into okay no and five park regional pradeshiya regional subsidiaries upa ayatana subsidiaries belonging in itira to the state grid corporation of china in beach in beginwala so if you want to read more about this you can go to this link and find more details so I'm going to move reading from this because the time is very important Edara, I know, but unfortunately, I'm not a great fan of those, you know. But I appreciate, frankly. I appreciate anyone who has a success in anything. Unfortunately, I'm not good at those, you know, what I call music and, you know, other things, you know. That's unfortunate. Artistic things, you know. So that's who I am. Anyway, first chance goes to Yenuki. Yenuki, Sahensa, you can start with that. Yenuki. Yenuki, you can start with that. Hurry up.
Good evening, my dear sir and my dear friends. Today I'm talking about party politics in Sri Lanka. Party politics is an essential feature in a democratic form of government. The people, the various political views from parties to raise their voice. In Sri Lanka too, there are several political parties. The two major parties are the United National Party and the Sri Lanka Freedom Party. These two parties are founded on the principles of democracy. The Sri Lanka Communist Party and Lanka Samaja Party are considered as left-side parties, but unlike the UNP and SLFP, these parties have never had the privilege of forming a government. If it is because the people of our country never rally on their principles, except on a few occasions. Even these two major parties were not able to form a government of their own. As there are many races of people, the major parties have to listen to their voice as well. Therefore, their assistance too is needed in forming a government. Even today, we have a collection government in Sri Lanka. Thank you, sir.
Welcome. Today, those who have a class or classes earlier, please let me know. Classes, Kalintina Katimana message Katana, Mangulanga names check is Raran Chance Katinawa, Etokota Tamanta, Shakran Noni Katia, Tamangi, what you know, presentations, Egolo, Eka Mandalatino Granta Shakrana Pulwang. So, second chance goes to the Hemi. The Hemi, you can start with the Hemi. Dhami, actually Dhami, is it Dhami Situsarao Kancharam? Is Dhami Sri Samadhi. Dhami Sri Samadhi. Dhami Sri Samadhi.
Okay, sir. Diyat, why are you looking at the sky? Are you looking for flying saucers? No, I'm not. I am looking at those wonderful shapes created by the clouds. Look. Those two clouds look like two dinosaurs. That cloud over there looks like a gain climbing up the upper hill. I can't see the dinosaurs. Where are they? They are near that large cloud shape like a tree. Let me see. Yes, one looks like a T-Rex, but the one next to it looks like a huge elephant. You are right. It's changing now. There it floated fast. It looked as if it was jumping into a river. That small cloud over there looks like a cart. Look over there. That dark cloud looks like a crow. It is flying above the cart. Is not it a dragon? There's smoke climbing out of his mouth. I think it's a crow. Look, there's horse jumping over the fence. Yes, now it is running down the path. This is very intelligent thing. We can imagine anything.
Okay, then.
One day I would like to look at the clouds from an aeroplane. Do aeroplanes fly below the clouds? I think they fly above the clouds. Let's ask our science teacher. Thank you, sir.
Okay, Dehami, Puta, very good. Dehami, Puta, Adam, Puti support ekak dennan. Oya, menne me link ekata yanna. මේ link එකට ගිහලා ඔයාලා reading කරන්න තියෙන paragraph එක select කරලා ඒක දින්න copy paste කරලා මම මේ ඔක්කොම දානවා. ඒකට දැම්ම ඔයාලා pronounce කරන විදිහ හදන්න පුළුවන්. ඔක්කොම pronounce කරන විදිහ හදගෙන ready වෙන්න පුළුවන්. talented student කෙනෙක් තා පොඩ්ඩක් ready වුණා නම් ඔයාලා හොඳ progress එකක් ගන්න පුළුවන් එකයි. හරි මම දැන් ඔක්කොම මේ හැමෝටම පොදු විදාප් එකක් ඒ නිසා මට කලින් වෙලාවල එපු කට්ටිය ආවන්න ඕනේ නැහැ. If you have a class so just let me know. මම දෙකක් ඉවන්නම් ඉස්සරහට groups වලට ඒ දෙකෙන් ඕනේ එකකින් pronounce කරන විදිහ ගන්න පුළුවන් සවුන්ඩ් කරන විදිය ශබ්ද කරන විදිය එතකොට ඔය ප්‍රසන්ටේෂන්ස් එහෙම ලෑස්ති කරගත්ත කටින් වනේ ප්‍රසන්ටේෂන් එක කෙලින්ම අප්ලෝඩ් කරලා අහන්න පුළුවන් ඒක ප්‍රසන්ටේෂන් එක කෙලින්ම අප්ලෝඩ් කරලා අහන්න පුළුවන් හරි ඒ වගේ ඉවන්නම් මම හරි එනිවේ next chance goes to ruvindi ruvindi you can start with ruvindi your chance
sir I have a presentation
okay puta ruvindi give me a second ruvindi give me a second puta puti හැමෝම මතක තියාගන්න මේ කට්ටිය තමන්ගේ ටයිම් මේ
animals. There are many kinds of animals in our world. Some of them lives in our houses and call them as domestic animals. There are dogs, cats, cows, pigeons, etc. Other animals like elephants, lions, tigers, bears, rabbits, etc. We must love animals, but many people hurt animals. Some people hunt animals for their food. It is a very wrong act because animals also have the right to live. Some people hurt animals so they suffer throughout their life. As well as we mustn't break birds' nest, we must conquer and be kind to animals. Animals teach us lesson on how to live. Some animals have very good quicklets which people do not have. Actually, some people don't have these good habits. Elephants, bears, pandas, white lions are threatened animals. So especially we must protect these animals and government have to prohibit from killing them. However, if we show kind to animals, they won't hurt us. So we feel happy too. If you can't be kind to animals, you can't be kind to kind to people also. So we must understand from childhood that we should be kind to animals. It is our duty to protect and be kind to the animals. Thank you. I am finished.
Okay, Puta, Ruindi, very good, Puta. Puta, ekka tanaka miss ekak puna, childhood neme ka childhood wenno ne. Anit wacana puta, hurt. හර්ට් කියන එක පුතා ගැතින් සවුන්ඩ් උනේ වැරදියට ප්‍රොනන්ස් උනේ වැරදියට ඒක අපි හදාගමු පුතේ next chance goes to sinuri sinuri nivanya
okay teacher it is galactic said that when you plant a tree you plant a life trees are one of the greatest blessing for humans from Mother Earth. The most important thing must remember is that trees do not need us, rather we need them apart from the countless benefits they have trees are certainly our best friends. They are the friends who always give us everything without expecting a single thing in return. Trees have inherited this earth longer than humans. However, humans tend to forget this fact. They fail to recognize for short their benefit. Thank you.
Welcome, Buddha. Very nice. Okay. There are fewer mistakes, but it's okay. Next chance goes to Manuli Minduni because she has a seminar today at 7:10. Manuli, you can start with that.
Okay, sir. Thank you, everybody. Good evening, teacher and my dear friends. Today I'm going to talk about let us lead a happy and healthy life. Sanduni and Chamari, we two students of the same class. Sanduni's clothes are neat and tidy. She keeps her book in order. She is keen about her studies and sports. She is friendly with everybody and quite pleasant and happy. On the other hand, Shamari's clothes are untidy and her work is not methodical. She is not interested in sports or her studies. After she is intolerant and appears to be irritable. It is clear to you now that Sanduni appears to possess good habits leading to a healthy and happy life out of the two girls. Thank you, sir. Thank you, everybody.
Welcome, Buddha. It was very nice. Excellent. And next chance goes to Nilanka. Nilanka, you can start with Nilanka. Nilanka. Oh, Nilanka is not here. So it goes to Sanita Algama. Sanita, are you there? Sanita, can I start there?
Okay, sir. Communication. Introduction. Communication is one of the most basic functions of management. In fact, manager is always communicating while he is getting the jobs done. No communication would mean no management. It forms a basic for managed by objectives. Long strategic goal setting, strategic planning, organizational development, organizational effectiveness, decision making, and other elite managerial activities. Thank you, sir.
Welcome. The classes tina kattiyage messages okkoma aapuwa man chance ekak dunna. Thawa mata ekai thiyena ranithuge vidarai 7:30 class ekak wala dinna enta. So only Ranithu needs an earlier chance. Ranithu vitharai man kalin danne thuwa samana order ekata yana piliwalata yanawa. Ema class ekak thiyenona mata message ekak ewanna kiyala kiwwa. Class time ekak dala hondi. Eka nisa denta only Ranithu is there. Okay, Lithum, your chance. Lithum, can start with that. Lithum.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Mama screen share karanna da?
Okay, sure. You can. Can others hear? I can't hear Lito today.
A day at the circus. I went to a famous Chinese circus with my family. It was very interesting. There were three monkeys dressed in pink coats and blue trousers. They rode on gray horse, sand waved tiny red hats. Rolling tigers jumped. Toad, flaming hooks, clowns with painted face and big noses did a lot of funny things. A beautiful girl in a bright blue dress walked on a tightrope. A juggler threw many colorful balls in the air and catch them. Hugged elephants sat on tiny stool. It was very wonderful circus. Thank you, sir.
Done. Fantastic. Excellent. And next chance goes to Kavini. Kavini, you can start with the Kavini.
Okay, sir. The country I would like to visit is England. I have heard and read many stories that were written about England, but I have never visited this country. England is a country which has a long and important history. There had been many kings and queens in it. But today the royal has a place in the society. They have heard that there is a huge clock tower named Big Ben in the city of London. The Buckingham Palace, which is the Queen's official is also in the city. The River Theme and the tower, which are mentioned in my school books, are very important things in England. How I wish to see them with my one eye. It is not easy to get a visa to this country. Someday I shall try my best to see this ancient city and ancient historical place.
Excellent, fantastic. Very nice. Sir. Next chance goes to Ruhan Sa. Ruhan Sa, you can start with Ruhan Sa.
Okay, sir. When I was a young man, my father died, leaving me a very large fortune. I spent most of it enjoying myself. At last, I began to think unless I wish to become poor, I had better try to make some more money. So having bought some goods, I set sail for the gift, hoping to sell or exchange them at a profit. The ship stopped at several ports where we did some good trading. One day, when the ship could not move, we saw what seemed to be a little green field peeping above the water. Thinking it very strange, a group of us rode out to eat, taking some fire and food. We had all landed and were in the middle of our meal when we found to our horror what we were on the back of some huge sea monster. The creature shook its great body and lashed its tail so angry that many jumped into the boat, others into the sea, and soon I was the only one on the sea monster. Finisher.
Okay, Buddha, very good. Next task goes to Akash. Akash, you can start the.
My pet is a little dog. Its name is Tony. It is white in color. It has two small ears and a tiny black nose. It has a bushy tail. Tony likes to play with me when I come from school. I like to take Tony to my school, but my mother does not allow me to do so. I like Tony. It is after of water. Every night Tony sleeps near my bed. I love my pet very much. Thank you.
Arupta, welcome. And next chance goes to Yenulli Akarsha.
Okay. Tiger. Tiger is the national animal of India. It's one of the most beautiful animals on earth and may found in the thick jungles. They have orange skin with beautiful black vertical strips on it. They are very fast in their actions. They are also good swimmers and can even climb trees. Sadly, tigers are hunted by us for their skin, teeth, bones. Today, tigers are included in the endangered species list. Therefore, we should not allow anyone to hunt them and should not disturb their habitat. That is forest. Thank you, sir.
Buddha, welcome. It was excellent. And next chance goes to Hansani Bhagya. Hansani, you can start, Buddha. Hansani.
Srivaka and Asita are very good friends. One day they watched a very interesting TV program on birds at Srivaka's house. Yes, it was a very interesting program. Was not it? Srivaka, it was idea. I learned many new things about birds. Yes, that is true. This was the first time I have heard the many names of certain birds. Srivaka, do you remember the beautiful white birds with a crest? It was very beautiful, was not it? Yes, please. Yes, you mean the kagu. It is said that it can't fly. Srivaka, by the way, could you like to know more about birds? Yes, of course. They are beautiful creatures. I wish I could be as free as a bird and fly high in the sky. Need you? Not all birds can fly. Yes, really? Are there many flightless birds? Srivaka, let us go to my room. I have got something to show you. Yes, that is it. This is my sister's scrapbook. She is a member of the school zoological association. She has many scrapbooks. This one's on birds in Sri Lanka, both local and managed. Yasit, wow, it is so beautiful. Sivaka, yes, she has a lot of other books too. You know, Yasit, she was working to become a ornithologist. Yasit, what I didn't get it. Yasit, Sivaka, well, that is a person who studies about birds. Yes, huh? That is wonderful. Thank you, sir.
Okay, Buddha, welcome. It was fantastic. Nice. And next task goes to Tarusha in grade 6. Tarusha 6, huh? 6. Tarusha, you can start. Grade 6, Tarusha. You can start, Buddha. Tarusha, Buddha. Tarusha, Buddha, Tarusha, minute more now, Tarusha. I think he has some connection issues or something like that because he can't hear me well, I think. So it goes to Situki, Situki. Situki, you can start with Situki. Situki.
Situki.
Okay, Pude, sure.
The importance of reading. Reading makes a perfect man is the great saying that we all know. Why do you need to read? It is because the books are full of information on various subjects. There are books on subject matter as well as novels, short stories, and magazines. By reading, you can become knowledgeable. Books also give you a lot of entertainment. Sometimes when you begin to read an interesting novel, you don't feel like getting up. You are talking to another world. You can keep yourself happy for hours. By reading newspapers and magazines, you get to know about the world around you. It is very important to know what is happening around the world and in your own country. So the best way to gain knowledge is by reading newspapers. Reading is a very useful hobby. It helps people to develop their personality. You must be intelligent enough to choose your reading material. You should not read what is useless. The students who do reading as a hobby do well in their studies. Thank you, sir.
Akbuda, welcome. And next task goes to Situki. Situki is there or not? Akbuda, Situki? I want to start.
Never, sir.
Okay, you can start then, for sure.
Food, clothing, and shelter are the three most essential necessities of man. Since the beginning of human civilization, human beings have used different types of shelter to shield themselves from the weather, to protect themselves against wild animals and insects, and as a place of rest. In the prehistoric era, man made use of what was found in the natural environment of shelter. Trees, for example, provide him with protection against the heat of the sun, the cold in the winter, and the rain. Trees also protect man against animals that could not climb up trees. Later, man shifted to caves for shelter, which provide protection against extreme weather conditions. However, they offered less protection against wild animals. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Buddha. Very good day. And next chance goes to Matisha Pujani. Matisha, you can start, Buddha.
A famous place, Sri Lanka, Peradeniya Botanical Garden. Peradeniya Botanical Garden is situated Peradeniya near Kandy, Sri Lanka. It is largest and most beautiful botanical garden in Sri Lanka. The history of its foundation goes back to the royal time. The first royal park here appeared in the 1747 collections of tropical woody plants, a very interesting garden of commemorative tree, the most important specimens of garden include palms, some of which are planted in impressive ovens. There are many collections of orchids, gymnosperms, and flowering trees. Peradeniya Botanical Garden is near to our country. It is very beautiful botanical garden. We can be happy to have a botanical garden like this. Thank you, sir.
Aruda, welcome. It was nice. And next chance goes to Ranitu. Ranitu, can you start the Ranitu? Ranitu. Sorry, Buddha. Okay, you can share. I'm looking new share. I'm going to click on the link. Click on the link. I replace the link. Yes, I'm going to select the link. I'm going to open the link. Select the link.
My favorite player is Virat Kohli. I like him because he is aggressive and a true leader. With his consistent performance, he produced many memorable moments in cricket and helped India to win many matches. He currently the Indian team captain. He is also a Padma Shri and Arjuna Award winner. He was awarded ICC Player of the Year on 2012. Virat Kohli was born on 5th November 1988 in Delhi. From childhood onwards, he was passionate about cricket and started playing cricket when he was 3 years old. Later, he was trained at Delhi Cricket Academy. His hard work, dedication, and talent helped him to secure a place in the under 15 and later under 17 team. Giraffes perform consistently and later secure a place in the Indian under 19 team. In 2018, he captained the ICC under 19 World Cup, and the same year he was selected to the Indian cricket team. His consistency in the team won the hearts of millions of cricketing fans across the world. He was made the vice captain of the team in 2010 and later the captain in 2014. He is the fastest Indian batsman to get 1,000 international runs. Undoubtedly, he is one of the finest Indian players in the history of cricket. Thank you, sir.
Abhuda, welcome. And it was informative, nice. And next chance goes to Thedara.
Okay, sir. Today I'm going to talk about importance of education. Education is a weapon to improve one's life. It is probably the most important tool to change one's life. Education for a child begins at home. It's a lifelong process that ends with death. Education certainly determines the quality of an individual's life. Education improves one's knowledge, skills, and develops the personality and attitude. Most noteworthy, education affects the chances of employment and employment for people. A highly educated individual is probably very likely to get a good job. My next topic is importance of education. First of all, education teaches the ability to read and write. Reading and writing is the first step in education. Most information is done by writing. The lack of writing skills means missing out on a lot of information. Consequently, education makes people literate. Above all, education is extremely important for employment. It certainly is a great opportunity to make a decent living. This is due to the skills of a high-paying job that education providers. Uneducated people are probably at a huge disadvantage when it comes to jobs. It seems like many poor people improve their lives with the help of education. Education makes an individual a better user of technology. Education certainly provides the technical skills necessary for using technology. Hence, without education, it would probably be difficult to handle modern machines. People become more mature with the help of education. Sophistication enters the life on educated people. Above all, education teaches the value of discipline to individuals. Educated people also realize the value of time much more. To educate people, time is equal to money. Burden of education in society. First of all, education helps in spreading knowledge in society. This is perhaps the most noteworthy aspect of education. There is a cake propagation of knowledge in an educated society. Furthermore, there is a transfer of knowledge from generation to another by education. Education helps in the development and innovation of technology. Most noteworthy, the more education, the more technology will spread. Important developments in environment, medicine, computer take place due to education. Education is a ray of light in the darkness. It certainly is a hope for a good life. Education is a basic right of every human on this planet. To deny this right is uneducated youth is the worst thing for humanity. Above all, the governments of all countries must ensure to spread education. I finish here. Thank you.
Agubita, welcome. I'll give a little support. For support, take a dinner of දැන් ඔයගොල්ලෝ ප්‍රසන්ටේෂන් සඳහන් වුණේ ඉතින් හැතුවම මෙන්න මේකට යන්න. මේ බලන්නකො naturalreaders.com කියන වෙබ්සයිට් එකට යන්න. naturalreaders.com හරි. ගිහිල්ලා මෙන්න මෙතන තියෙන මේ open document කියලා කියන ප්ලස් අකුරක්. open document එකට යනවා. open document එකට ගිහිල්ලා අපිට පුළුවන් document එකක් ඕන ලාක open කරගන්න. හරිද? open කරන් පුළුවන් අපිට select කරන්න ඕනි තරම්. clear ද? පැහැදිලිද? එතනින් පුළුවන් අපිට इन मैं तो ना अपर कुछ समझ එතකොට ඒක ඔටෝමැටිකලි ඕපන් වෙනවා මේකේ. පැහැදිලිද මම කියන දේ? ඒක ඔටෝමැටිකලි අපිට ඕනක සිලෙක්ට් කරාම ඕපන් වෙනවා. ඒ කියන්නේ ක්ලාස් එක ඩොකියුමන්ට් වලට ගිහිල්ලා ඕපන් කරාම අපිට ඕනි එක මේකේ ඕපන් වෙලා මෙතන රීඩ් කරන්න පුළුවන් වෙනවා. එතකොට ප්‍රොනන්සියේෂන් ටික දශමයට කරන්න පුළුවන් වෙනවා. මේ තමයි අප්ලෝඩින්. මම ඒක දැන් මේ කැන්සල් කරනවා. මේ තමයි අප්ලෝඩින්. හරි. අප්ලෝඩ් සී ගුණි නොට්ස් not now but soon. ගුණි පොඩි වෙලා දෙන ගුණි. මෙතන දැන් මේ 69 72 අපි මේ යන්නේ අපරාද දින ඔයගොල්ලෝ බලන් ඉන්නකෝ. मेले मट तब गोले के मे प्रसंटेशन हेमंट पुलवा मेकट रहा चक्ल रीडिंग कर हंड्रेड पर्सेंट दाम ओके ना फुली अपलोड Now, why did our US not working? It should work now. So better run the money. Why not? Unbelievable. Because naturalreaders.com के लगा ला एक दिन plus mark का ये plus mark का टकी ही ला।
मैं मामा photo एक आते हैं उससे एक ही photo बाला।
Okay, send me through WhatsApp. I will check to that. සනුෂිට නම් වැඩ කරනවා සනුෂිට yes very good හරි කරලා ඉතින් අපිට රීඩ් කරන්න බලන්න ඕනක මම දැන් මේක අයින් නම් ආ මේ තින් දවල් බලන්න කොහොමද අපිට මේකෙන් සිලෙක්ට් කරන්න පුළුවන් කතා කරන්න කෙනාව ඕන නම් ෂෙයාර් වන් මම දාලා තින්නේ මෙතන ස්පීඩ් ඩෙක් ඔක්කොම හදලා දාපු ගමන් මේ තින් ඔක්කොම ටික රීඩ් කරනවා
Social media effect on young people. The negative effects of social media on teens and tweens can be obvious for parents and educators, but there are seldom discussions about the positive impact of social media.
හරි මම මේක දැන් එනවා වැඩ නැති නිසා මට ඔබ වෙතින් ඉහට තෙදාර ෂෙයා මේඩ් විත් you know through WhatsApp not here because if I open that one here you know I have to have a bit of trouble here. Okay, then copy and paste. Then copy and paste. Sure, because I'm sure. Okay, sure. Right. Next task goes to Adisha Sigera. Adisha, can you start with Adisha? Adisha.
Okay, sir. My brother. I have a brother. His name is Ravan. He is 15. My brother reads, studies in K school. He is tall and smart. My brother is fair and handsome. He reads on the 10th. He studies in grade 10. My brother comes to comes home after school every day and play with me. He takes part in games and sports too. My brother is very intelligent and smart. He works hard to get good marks and the examination. My brother always loves and helps me. He is like a father to me. He asks me to study hard. My brother loves my father and mother. They also love him. Ravan is a very good boy. He is my loving brother. Thank you, sir.
Welcome to the next chance goes to Irushi Sigera. Irushi, you can start the
The national bird. The national bird is the jungle fowl, while the national animal is the squirrel, and the game is volleyball. There are many historical places in Sri Lanka. The longest river is the Mahaveli, and the highest mountain is Pidruthalagala. There are many waterfalls, lakes, rivers, gardens, beaches, and mountains too, which foreigners are attacked. The beautiful waterfalls, Dumhina and Dialoma are great gifts given by nature. My country is very beautiful and clean. Finished, sir.
Abhidhan, fantastic. And next chance goes to Samusha Chalanga. Samusha, you can start with that.
Okay, sir. Christmas. Christians celebrate this festival on the 25th of December. It is celebrated all over the world. Christmas is to celebrate Jesus Christ's birthday. Some go to church on the 24th at midnight. They make Christmas trees decorated with colorful lights, angels, and balloons. They send Christmas greeting cards to relatives and friends. People give presents to one another on this day. Thank you, sir.
Arupda, welcome. And next chance goes to Menudi Yohansa. Menudi, you can start with that. Menudi. Menudi Yohansa Vijayasekara, you can start.
All of us have a hobby. They are different from each other. Different people have different hobbies. Some of them are reading, playing games, practicing sports, collecting stamps, gardening, watching documentaries, it. They are very interesting hobbies. A hobby helps us to spend our leisure time meaningfully. There are many advantages of having a hobby. It gives us knowledge or improves or broadens our knowledge. For example, when we read books or collect stamps, we can learn about places, greet people and learn so many new things. It improves all branches of knowledge. It also improves our creativity. They make us natural lovers. The best example for this is gardening, suffering. The internet for new knowledge is also a good hobby. After we do much work, we can engage in hobbies like cricket, reading, gardening, and watching documentaries to relax our minds. They help us change our moods and feel happy. Having a hobby is very important because it is a useful and interesting way of spending our leisure time.
Okay, very good. And next chance goes to Diyatna Ketmali. Diyatna, you can start with that.
Okay, sir. Good evening, my dear teachers and my dear friends. Today, I'm going to speak about MS Dhoni. MS Dhoni is the one of the international cricket players in India. Dhoni was born on the 7th of July 1981 in Bihar, India. The full name of MS Dhoni is Mahendra Singh Dhoni. Dhoni always playing wearing jersey with number 7. He got a special preference for his birthday and the month. When Dhoni started his career in cricket, he was a great player of Bihar cricket team. Dhoni married Sakshi Singh Rawat on 7th of July 2010. Dhoni is the most sponsored player in the whole of India. MS Dhoni honored MS Dhoni led the Indian team and won the One Day Cricket World Cup after 24 years. In 2019 World Water Days, Nems was leaving no one behind. Dhoni won Indian in England in the One Day International Series of the 2nd of September 2040. Thank you for your attention.
It was fantastic, Uda. Very nice. And next chance goes to Dhami Situsara, then Guaniya. We'll just a minute, Guani, wait. And then me, wait, everyone. Okay, now Dhami Situsara, then Guani, then let me come the Gama. Okay. Dhami. Dhami, Dhami Situsara, you can start with that.
My hobby. Everybody has a hobby. Hobbies vary from person to person. I too have a hobby. My hobby is gardening. I have a garden near to my house with many plants. There are flower plants, fruit plants, vegetable plants, and medical plants. I visit my garden every day when I am free. I have built a fence around my garden to protect it from animals. My garden has a beautiful entrance. There are feeding plates for the birds too. My parents helped me to keep my garden neat and tidy.
I water the plants and manure them. I never use inorganic fertilizer in my garden. So all my vegetables and fruits are 100% healthy. I weed the garden. There is a good harvest in my garden. I pluck fruits and vegetables almost every day. I love my garden and really proud of having it. Thank you, sir.
Welcome, Pula. Very nice, huh? Fantastic. Excellent. Next chance goes to Guwani. You can start with Guwani.
Eating homemade food makes you healthy. Homemade food can be defined as any food prepared at home. Eating homemade food makes us healthy. This can be proven under three main points as hygiene, quality, and quantity. When it comes to hygiene, homemade food is prepared at home and the food that is prepared at hotels are usually prepared in large quantities and pay more attention to taste than hygiene. When food is considered, hygiene plays a major role. When it comes to health, it is proven that homemade food is always healthier than hotel-made food. As homemade food is prepared at home, the ingredients can be chosen by oneself. Therefore, fresh fruits and vegetables can be used. As all hotels and restaurants are profit-oriented, so they use cheap ingredients and not so fresh fruits and vegetables. Hotels use the same oil to fry these things repeatedly, so the fried food is very harmful for our health. Eating more than what is needed of any type of food is unhealthy. The fact of eating more is prevented when food is prepared at home. When food is bought, we tend to eat more. After all, we pay for it. So we force ourselves to eat the whole meal, even if we aren't really, because all trust lead on to a product which is healthy and tasty. As a well-known saying goes, health is wealth, and one way to achieve this wealth is by consuming homemade food. Thank you, sir.
Akhita, welcome. And next chance goes to Netmini. Kahatakam, you can start with Netmini.
Technology. For approximately the last 100 years, people lived without any advanced conveniences. I can't imagine how miserable and unhappy people's lives were. Seeing the first computer was invented 50 years ago, our quality of life and happiness have increased. In fact, the appearance of internet helps find information much easier. Furthermore, the people that have mentally and physically disabilities would have more painful experiences without advanced medical techniques. Finally, the cell phone helps us to have better communication. Without computers, medical technology, and cell phones, modern life would not be as wonderful as now. Thank you, sir, and good night, sir.
Welcome and have a good night. And it was fantastic, huh? Excellent. And next chance goes to Netushi. Netushi, very nice for waiting. Huh? Amazing, fantastic.
At home, mother, Upendran, what are you doing? Upendran, I am drawing a picture for the art competition. Mother, where is your sister? Is she watching cartoons again? Upendran, no, she is not watching cartoons. She is doing her homework. Mother, that's good. Your brothers are playing outside. Tell them not to go to the road. Upendran, don't worry, mother. They are playing hopscotch. Sir, I am finished. Thank you.
And welcome. It was fantastic. So, next chance goes to Tanuj. Tanuj, can you start with the
sir, can you hear me?
No, Puta, I can't hear you. No. I can start. Start with I can. Sure.
The butterfly. It is a beautiful animal. It is an insect. It is harmless. A butterfly has many colors. It has two beautiful pair of wings. There are few butterflies in our garden. They fly from flowers to flowers. Butterfly sucks nectar. Some butterflies go to worship the Sri Pada. Butterfly is also innocent, just like my mother. Thank you, sir.
Arubda, welcome. And it was fantastic. And next chance goes to Dinadi. Dinadi, you can start with Dinadi.
Fruits. An apple a day keeps to doctor away. This is how a kind of fruits has been commanded. In short, says apple is nutrition fruits. We can see apples in any countries. Different kinds of fruits are grown in different countries. There are some kinds of fruits that are common to all countries. For examples, mango can be seen in every country. Fruits is a delicious food. Everyone likes to eat fruits. It is said that fruits have C vitamin. C vitamin is every useful to our body. Fruits is always taken as a dessert and salad. It is made using many kinds of fruits. It is a delicious food. Some people like to pineapple, mango, grapes, and apples and dates to make a salad. When sugar is mixed, it is very delicious. Thank you, sir.
Excellent. And next chance goes to Gairika. Gairika, you can start with that. Gairika. Gairika Sakul.
Yes, sir. Book. Frankly, I have read many books in my life, but I would prefer to write about a special bind book because it is a perfect one in comparison with other books. Book was written by great scholar Martin Vikramasinghe. This book is talking about the rural lifestyle in Goa many months ago. Characters of this book are Anjina. However, Upali was not good at any subject, intelligent, and he was ill-treated by his stepmother. Later on, he left his home with opened by Jinnah to an installed island which called as Madaldu. However, they had to beat the world at the beginning and they started to culture gradually and they become rich later on. Significantly, this book has been translated to different languages. Therefore, I would prefer to mention that Madaldua is the best book that I ever read. Thank you, sir.
Welcome. It was fantastic. Next chance goes to Asel. Asel, you can start with Asel. Asel, if you are ready, you can start Asel.
We need the kilo of beans, 500 grams of pumpkin, and a
bundle of
bundles of spinach I all get them. They are in the product section. Thanks, Meena. Johan called you get a packet of four and health a dozen eggs. Sure, anything all say yes. A carton of fresh milk or and will you have they are get a tub of yogurt too?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome. Very nice, huh? And next chance goes to Kavish. Kavish, sit in. You can start here. Kavish, Kuta.
Okay, sir. My hobby is collecting car toys from the movie Cars. My favorite car is Lightning McQueen. It's a racing car. I have many toys of Lightning McQueen. My favorite color for cars is red because McQueen is also red. I keep all my cars and my chest drawers top, so no one is allowed to touch it. If I get some free time, I take out my toys, car, and clean them. Finisher.
So then everyone was excellent and I'm going to stop for today. Good night. See you next day. Bye, everyone.
Good night, sir.